shalt know despair.
What others have begun, Evia shall finish.
thou shalt know despair.
We must be on our guard.
Already dead. Thank you. I shall handle this myself. essence of these undead is enchanted some way. Guards were again. Perhaps now it can be opened.
should hold on to this for later. Our way is blocked, alas. Listen to you.
Hey.
shall burn their bodies to ash.
And I shall consume them slowly. Shout no despair.
Must I do everything myself?
You shall not leave by this pass. I will slay you first.
Damok, I have no wish to fight you.
Alas, I cannot risk you going any further.
Thank you.
relief. We should hold on to this for later.
Come on.
I shall show thee true power.
And in its tombs, a clue to my past.
The blasted plains of the Outlands, perhaps the most desolate place in the Heretic Kingdoms. According to legend, this was once a great lake, but when the Great Rift was torn open, the water drained away, leaving only parched mud and sand. The desert stretches out as far as the eye can see, broken only by stone crags worn by centuries of sandstorms. The outlands have long been infested with undead, since all who die amidst the dust soon reanimate, unless their body is disposed of carefully. This attracts large numbers of slavers to the region, particularly those strange crocodilians known as Sebekan from the mysterious lands beyond the Burning Wall. From the Tholian Plateau to the oasis at the foot of the jagged peaks, the outlands are rife with perils that beset the unwary. I could only hope that my allies would prove capable of meeting me on the far side.
Good.
You made it this far. We do not have long. The nomads cannot have missed that cacophony. Try to escape the camp through the south gate into the outlands if you can. If you are captured, you must not reveal our association. It will mean death for us both.
You would entrust your life to my honor?
Gladly, given the alternative. Zar may let you go if you reveal how you escaped the city. But it would be disaster for Thal if you did. I leave it to you how to resolve that particular predicament. They are coming.
Others have begun. Evia shall finish. I do not wish to harm you, but you leave me little choice. Everything myself? How quaint. A mechanical trap. Still, quite irritating, and hard to manipulate through magical means.
You dare kill my people? Guards, take her to the arena for trial.
Is this the intruder?
Aye. The killer has been arrested, and now stands trial.
Very well, my lord.
You are guilty of murder. What say you?
Accused, my lord, not guilty. She is accused of murder.
I am law speaker here, Sage.
Of course, my lord.
You're accused of murder. What say you?
I acted solely in my own defense.
So, you admit your crime?
My lord, according to the law of Zar, it is unclear that death in battle entails a crime.
Quiet, Sage. My men are dead. That's murder.
Indeed, you are, my lord.
Who are you? What do they call you?
I am Evia, the daughter of Fire, heir to the throne of Garulia.
Never heard of you. But I am Zar. I am law speaker, and I will pass judgment on your crimes. If you wish me to be lenient, you should tell me what I want to hear. The gate didn't open, but you came from Thul. How did you get into my war camp? I demand you tell me how you got here.
I just happened to be in your neck of the woods.
What?
I was just passing through the outlands, minding my own business, when suddenly I stumbled upon your camp. Imagine my surprise when you attacked me.
You dare mock my authority as law speaker?
Your authority, your power, your unbearable breath.
How dare you, she-bitch?
How dare you, you miserable dog?
Do not call me that.
What, dog? You're right. A dog has loyalty and honor. You're not good enough to deserve the title, dog.
Guards! Execute this hag!
My lord, may I remind you of the law?
You are not the law speaker, Sage.
My lord, the fourth claw of the left paw.
What?
A ruling of death shall mean trial by combat.
Whatever. As long as she's dead, what does it matter? Guards, trial by combat. Your law speaker commands it. My guards are all trained gladiators. They've been itching for a chance to prove themselves in the arena. Begin! You deserve to die, you weaklings. Have I no stronger warriors?
My lord, there is no warrior as strong as you are.
Indeed, Sage. There is not. As law speaker, I decree your trial by combat ends with me. I will punish you for your impudence, she-bitch.
You long for death, beast? I shall gladly grant you this boon.
Soul is mine now.
You shall not insult me again, dog?
Thy soul is ours, Zar.
Demon! Demon! There's a demon among us!
Damn you, Devourer. They will not let you leave now. Head for the southern gate. I will open it for you. Go.
Go!
Stop them, my warriors!
Foolish beast! Your fate is ours now!
This is very confusing!
And you with your dazzling mental faculties.
The demon is among us! Defend yourselves!
They're not your men anymore, beast.
I will taste your blood! Thank you. pass judgment. Southern gate here. We'll have to go north to reach it. Almost to the gate now.
Demon! Our very souls are in jeopardy!
Yeah!
grant you the mercy of the grave.
Ashi ina porta silbara. Quickly, through the gate before they close it. Listen carefully. We have little time. Head southeast through the outlands, towards the oasis at the foot of Broken Spear Pass in the Jagged Peaks. I will meet you there shortly. Now go.
We have made it this far at least.